Well, there she goes out in the water, that great whore that sitteth upon many waters, which is Saramesis, the Statue of Liberty. Now, if you notice something about the statue, she has seven crowns coming out of her head. That represents the seven European empires of the earth. At the bottom of her feet, we can't get a close-up of this, but at the bottom of her feet, there's some chains and a link of chain, and the chain is broken. This represents how these Europeans came out of the caves to wreak havoc through the earth. But we're going to read what this symbol, this statue of wickedness represents. Let's read it out that book. As we were reading earlier, this book is known as the New Age Movement, the Illuminati 666. Let's read that.
Semiramis was worshipped as the great mother goddess, the queen of heaven, the goddess of all impurity, the goddess of love and sex, and also of war, and as Athena, the goddess of wisdom. It appears that it is this version of the Greek goddess who is standing on top of the rotunda of the capital of the United States. Another tradition in Greece has this pagan goddess as Aphrodite, the goddess of exciting sexual desires. During the French Revolution, which we will talk about much later, no, let's cut that part out. Christianity and burned Bibles. The worship of God was forbidden, and the Jacobin clubs had legislated within the laws of their new government that the Christian God of the Bible was a false God.
So this is what the Europeans said. They denounced the Bible. How in the world are you going to tell me that Europeans follow the Bible? Look at Jimmy Swaggart. Look at Jim Baker. Look at all these false prophets, man. The Lord is only bringing them now to show you that they're really not following the Bible. They're using the Bible as a front. But let's read with the French. And as we know, the French were the people that gave this statue to America. And we're going to read why. Because this is Babylon. This is the headquarters, Babylon the Great. Let's read on.
In place of the Bible and the worship of Jesus, they exalted this same goddess who was also known as the goddess of reason and of liberty.
See, this goddess that they set up, which is known as Saramesis, which goes back to the time of Nimrod, the Babylonians, which is also known as the goddess of reason and liberty. Lady Liberty, let's read on.
This same goddess is standing in New York Harbor as a gift from France.
This same goddess, Saramesis, is standing in New York Harbor as a gift from France, because the French are known as being witches. The Europeans are known around the world as being top witches, and their time is getting ready to come down. Before we end, let's close with this scripture from the Bible. What's going to happen to these devils? Because they keep thinking that they're going to go on forever. But they're going to come down. All the nations are going to come against them. Let's read.
Behold, his...
This is found in Habakkuk 2:4-14. Let's read.
Behold, his soul which is lifted up is not upright in him.
See, so-called white man doesn't have a right soul. They don't have a righteous soul. They have a wicked soul. They have the soul of Satan himself. Read on.
But the just shall live by his faith.
And we are the just. The 12 tribes of Israel, you so-called Negroes, West Indian, Puerto Rican, Dominicans, and so forth. You saw it on other shows, who we are. You know who we are. Read on.
Yea, also, because he transgresseth by wine, he is a proud man, neither keepeth at home, who enlarges his desire as hell.
And what does that mean? Neither keepeth at home, meaning they go all around the world. But now they can't do that. The Arabs are coming up against them. The Africans are coming up against them. The Chinese are coming up against them. All these nations are getting sick and tired of this devil. Read on.
And is as death, and cannot be satisfied.
And they cannot, these devils can't be satisfied. They take over one part of the earth, they want the whole part of the earth. They're not satisfied with the earth, they want the moon. Now they want to build some damn stinking space colonies up on the moon. And they're gonna lose all that. Read on.
But gathereth unto him all nations.
And that's what they did. Had all nations under their stinking laws and judgment. Read on.
And heapeth unto him all people. Shall not all these take up a parable against him?
And all these nations are taking up a parable against him. Yankee, go home. Mr. White man, get the hell out of my land. Read on.
And a taunting proverb against him, and say, woe to him that increaseth that which is not his.
And that's what they're saying. They're finding out that these devils have stole everything, and they're saying, woe to you, destruction to you. Read on.
How long? and to him that leadeth himself with thick clay. Shall they not rise up suddenly that shall bite thee?
That's talking about the nation. They're going to raise up suddenly against you Europeans, and they're going to put you down. Read on.
And a weight that shall vex thee, and thou shalt be for booties unto them. Because thou hast spoiled many nations, all the remnant of the people shall spoil thee.
Because you have spoiled many nations, this is Bible prophecy. All the nations and peoples shall spoil you. Read on.
Because of men's blood, and for the violence of the land of the city, and of all that dwell therein.
Now you see these Europeans apologizing. Now they apologize to the Japanese for putting them in concentration camps back in the 40s. Now they're apologizing. Why? Because they know that the Japanese are getting stronger than them. They know that all these little nations that they used to kick around are getting stronger than them. And these nations are not going to turn. They're not going to accept these apologies. They're going to come and destroy you devils. Read on.
Woe to him that coveteth an evil covetousness to...
And that's what you devils did. Read that part again.
Woe to him that coveteth an evil covetousness to his house, that he may set his nest on high.
And what does that fit? The Chinese didn't go up into the moon, set his nest on high. That's talking about your planes, your space shuttles, your ships, how you went up into space and set your nest on high. Read on.
That he may be delivered from the power of evil.
And you think through your space colonies, your space stations, that you're going to be delivered from this destruction. You're going to be brought down, right back down to earth, and drugged into slavery. Read on.
Thou hast consulted shame to thy house by cutting off many people, and hast sinned against thy soul. For the stone shall cry out of the wall, and the beam out of the timber shall answer it. Woe to him that buildeth a town with blood.
And that's how you built this town, through blood. You got this rock and roll song out called We Built This City on Love. You don't know nothing about love, man. All you showed was hate and destruction throughout the whole earth. Read on.
And establisheth a city by iniquity. Behold, it is not of the Lord of hosts that the people shall labor in the very fire, and the people shall weary themselves for very vanity. For the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord, as the waters cover the sea.
And that's how the Lord, when the Lord comes back, he's going to come back, Yahweh, Baasham, Yahweh Shai, all the heavenly hosts, which are all so-called black men, and they're coming to deliver so-called black people. You so-called Negroes, West Indian, Puerto Rican, Haitian, Dominicans, West Indians, Mexicans, Brazilians, all you people from the nations of Israel, you're going to be delivered. The ones of you that find out and get your head on right. Your real names is Judah, Benjamin, Levi, Ephraim, Manasseh, Gad, Reuben, Issachar, Asher, all these names, Naphtali, all these names, what did I miss, Zebulun, all these names of the 12 tribes, Gad, you're going to be delivered. And your day is coming, your day of rulership, because the Most High is going to give you the rulership. All right? And with that, we're going to close, and we want to say that you devils are not going to get away with this thing. You're going to have to pay.